goodness, are you sweet? Are you sweet? Are you sweet? Oh my
goodness. Hi guys, my name is Sarah and I'm here with Off Leash Canine Training, and today I have with me Leah. Leah is a husky. She just got dropped off for our famous 14-day board and train program. A little bit of background on Leah. She is a rescue. Mom's had her for about 3 months now. She was turned into the rescue, it sounds like, for her incredibly high prey drive, pretty typical of this breed. The rescue estimated her to be at about 5 years old. Mom's thinking she's a lot younger. The vet said about 15 months or around a year and a half. So we'll see. Once I see her energy right now, she's definitely a little bit timid. We've got some confidence building to do with her. She's coming out of her shell more and more as we've been hanging out a little bit longer. So she might just fool me. She might be plenty confident, but just looking at her right now, I think we've got some confidence building to do. Pretty typical after she's coming out of a shelter. So I don't know if she's really had any kind of formal obedience. Like I said, Mom's only had her for 3 months and we don't know much about her previous life. So let's go ahead and see what she knows. Leah, come. Good girl. Leah, can you sit? Mom says she does know sit and shake. Leah, come. Come. Leah, come. Good girl. Leah, sit. Oh, there's that sit. Good girl. Thank you for the kiss. How about down? Leah, down. No, that's not down. Lots of place. Leah, come. Leah, come. All right, how about place? Leah, place. That seems to be one you like. Oh, good place. Good girl. I think we just got lucky because she seems to really like to be on top of things. She's already been on top of the bench. So, who knows? We definitely have lots of work to do on engagement and then obviously just teaching her the basics. I can't wait to show you how she does over the next 2 weeks. You ready, Leah? Let's go. Come on.
Needed a vacation, had enough of the motions. found you in the same situation. Did the past ever happen to us? A round of drinks, yeah.